Hi, and welcome to ACT FAQ. This is the place that you come to have your ACT questions answered. In case you don't know or you're new here, my name is Stuart and I am a BABCP accredited cognitive and behavioural psychotherapist from the UK. Welcome. So today's question is on cognitive diffusion. And the question is, should we be diffusing from all thoughts? Or should we be helping our clients to diffuse from all thoughts? And this is a really interesting question, as I think it also leads to the question of, is fusion with thoughts always a problem? And a lot of this will come down to how you are using the word diffusion. Russ Harris, in his book ACT Made Simple, defines cognitive diffusion as our cognitions dominate our behaviour in a manner that is self-defeating or problematic. In other words, our cognitions have a negative influence on our actions and our awareness. And generally speaking, in the ACT literature, diffusion is only referred to when there is fusion with a thought that leads to problematic behaviour. So either the fusion causes us to say and do things that move us away from our values, such as, I might embarrass myself, leads to avoiding a party, or the fusion grabs our present moment awareness and we get pulled into a stream of worry or ruminating, instead of having our attention on whatever it is we want to be doing. So by using that definition, then yes, you should always aim for a degree of diffusion, because by definition, not diffusing, and hence being fused, is causing a problem. I think I might have used the word diffusion too many times there, but I think you know what I'm trying to say. But not all thoughts need to be diffused from. If I'm about to cross the road and I hear my mind say, look left, look right, look left again, then I'm going to listen to the advice my mind is giving me. I'm not going to try and distance myself from that. Or I might purposely sit down to think of a previous happy memory and get lost in it and enjoy it. And by doing that, it's not getting in the way of anything else. And I'm not doing it to procrastinate from another important task. Then that's okay. But if I'm lost in a memory whilst one of my children is trying to play with me and I'm not taking part in that play, then yes, that could be a problem for me. So the context is very important. Is it moving you towards or is it moving you away from what is meaningful to you? So no, I would say we don't need to diffuse from all thoughts, just the thoughts that are problematic and those ones moving us away from what is important and meaningful. If you found value in this video, then please consider sharing and subscribing to my YouTube channel. Liking and subscribing is what helps the channel to continue providing this free and accessible content. If you have a question you want me to answer, then drop us an email. You can find that in the description below. Thank you for watching. Make life meaningful and goodbye.